Hello, I'm Thomas Jefferson Wedge from Ray White Dalkeith Claremont, and today I am going to show you a very unique property. It's a townhouse, three bedroom, here at 8 of 59 Dalkeith Road in the gorgeous and leafy green suburb of Nedlands, Western Australia. One of the features that I love about this property, and it probably because it reminds me of when I lived in Los Angeles, is you are just around the corner from the famous Windsor Theater. And also there's a feel about this property that reminds me so much of the Hollywood style properties that you find with lots of palm trees. They're very secluded and secret and special. They just feels like there's heart and soul in this property. But the defining feature here is that there isn't just one, but there is two exclusive use areas that I'm going to introduce you to. So the first one is the courtyard at the front of the property. So let's go have a look. So when you step into the property, the first part you see here is this gorgeous, leafy, garden style, exclusive courtyard. It's almost like a Balinese garden. It's tropical, it's green, it's lush, and it's all yours. Close the door, lock it, and you've got a tranquil oasis for you to enjoy. And as unique and special as this is, wait until you see the backyard. But first, let's go inside. This property was built in 1978, which is probably why I'm feeling it so much, because I was born in 1972, I just turned 50, and this just feels very cool. The first thing you're gonna see in this gorgeous living and dining space is over here. Obviously, vaulted ceilings all the way up with fans. You've got the original lights. Also with this gorgeous skylight all the way up in the top, which just bathes the entire property with natural light. And as you come around, you'll see the original built-ins from 1978, which I think are in fantastic condition and beautiful. You know, there was a time when I wasn't a big fan of the 70s, but the older I get, man, the 70s rock. So in this gorgeous living space as well, you've got this big wall here. So although you live next to the Windsor Theater, who needs a theater when you can actually project your own films right up here on this big white wall? You just feel such a sense of space, openness. This is north facing, so you're gonna get that gorgeous north facing light all throughout the year. And even though this space is very cool to live in, wait until you see one of the best features of the property. When we step out here to the alfresco, exclusive use. This is an amazing space too. Beautiful tree that in the summer is so lush and green and obviously protects from the sun, gives you some beautiful shade. But then in the winter, when the leaves are gone, lets that natural winter light through it, just keeping the whole space warm and bright. So if we continue to move this direction, we're going to step up into the backyard area. And all of this is yours. Exclusive use, written into the bylaws so that you don't have to worry about any of your neighbors or anyone else in the strata accessing this area, because it's not common property. It is exclusive specifically to the owner of number 8. It's a gorgeous mature, and I believe that's a Pinot Noir grapevine. In here, the original shed. Step in here. This is an excellent space. I love the shed. Great for storage or projects, or obviously he's got his lawnmower in here. Fantastic space that you just don't find in most townhouses. And then just behind the shed is this drying area to keep everything private, so you can always be putting your clothes on the line but don't have to worry about when friends or family come over, you've got all of these clothes on the clothesline, but it's all nicely concealed in the back. All right, just what an absolutely gorgeous space this is. So now we're going to go in and we're going to see the kitchen, the laundry, which is separate, the third bedroom, which is downstairs. Step right up here, and the owner has done a kitchen refresh with the separate laundry in there. Induction cooktop, electric oven, you've got a Fisher & Paykel dish drawer, good space for laundry, you've got the downstairs toilet, and then on the opposite side, you'll actually have the third bedroom with built-in robes. Currently, it's set up to be used as an office because that's actually what the vendor has used this room for. Now, when we go upstairs, you'll get a good view, overview of the living space from the first level, getting a real sense of how the space can be used. You've got this convenient little linen cupboard here as well. Great. At the top of the stairs here, linen cupboard. And then if you'll be able to pan up and just get a shot of that skylight, which is just fantastic. So much light. I love natural light. And he has also done a fairly recent bathroom renovation. So there's a shower with also a very low hob. So you don't have to step over something very high to get in. It's very low. Tiles. Here's the second bedroom. It has both fan and reverse cycle AC. On your south side view, it's just gardeny. It's like being, as I said, in a resort in Bali with all of the palm trees and the beautiful greenery you see in the windows. But also, this is going to be a west-facing window, capturing that a bit of north and west-facing light. And then over here in the master bedroom, bit larger here. You've got double windows looking over your garden courtyard. You've got the reverse cycle AC as well, keeping this nice and cool or warm depending on the season. Fan in here as well. Notice the original wood paneled ceilings from the 70s, which are so radical. I love them. And then built-in robes in here as well. Thank you so much for watching my video of this very unique property at 8 of 59 Dalkeith Road in the gorgeous suburb of Nedlands, Western Australia. If you have any interest in this property and you may like to purchase, would you like a private viewing, or if you have a property to sell and would like to discuss your options, I would certainly love to have that conversation with you. So please give me a call at 0416-657-300. My name is Thomas Jefferson Wedge from Ray White Dalkeith Claremont, and it would be a pleasure to serve you.